The second boy in is 17-year-old student Tom Richards from Pontypridd in South Wales.
Live and let die.
At the moment, I'm living in Pontypridd in South Wales. The last real thing that came out of there as a real success was Tom Jones. About a week ago, I was back home on my school holidays, chilling out with my friends. And being here now in Australia, this is the biggest moment of my life. My father's a self-employed plasterer, my mother's a part-time chef assistant, and times are a bit tight. Doing well, you know, in this competition and succeeding would be great because I'd be able to pay him back and, you know, for everything they sacrificed for me.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, hold my head. I wanna contact the living. Not sure I understand this road I've been given. I just wanna feel real love and a life ever after. There's a hole in my soul, you can see it in my face. It's a real big place.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
He's adorable, isn't he? And he sang that really well.
Yes.
The only thing that bothers me is that every word is presented like he's in a musical.
I think I've done enough, you know?
We're a long way from Cardiff, aren't we?
A very long way. Thank God, anyway, you know?
Listen, congratulations.
Thank you
I hope you have, all right? And stick well tonight.
Thanks a lot, mate. Thanks.